Please subscribe to Hidden Truth.
Hi guys, you're welcome on Hidden Truth. Well, so the finance minister, Ken Ofori-Atta, Nensema Odia Betuja, not just say Anwede, or say government of Ghana has spent the 50 million Ghana cedis to print the new 100 and 200 cedis notes. Not just say a sikapu chitri di sikapudu ankasa. Yes. Na ubiye nim se we no wintimi nkase. We no adibia ibin sida. Yes, we de adibia ibi esida na chese tisie yi de. A man for some more canoe, I know it. Ning nan say, Sikana dear. A woman says, Sikana de print is sicker. Now, so I didn't see a better now when I am Shahana, ye won't cherry, nay, I saw 50 million Ghana cedis, say, ye dear co, nay, dear quacko, tre sicca for fro, a year, it just say, a CCA 4.45 million dollars, and a year car, a daho. And in a car, a daho. That's a 100 CD notes, 200 CD notes, no dear. Can't quan a de buy. Nasaska, we say, give it to me near my baby. Nanka, ye 20 CDs, ni 10 CDs, ni 50 CDs, nessa. His answer is, see 100, ni 200 year bay. Limited people, can you make a crab in the issue? Ye name say, babuam, but. Ye nim ni ntipa omo yesa isan se sikasem no ayeta we na amamfo eka mamfo se senka ban bitimi atwentwen na asa kakra na chi no miema toto yi kakra na nke ibia ye na nso ibi mo se o aban de ye eden a hwekire beba nti sika ne de ye wo ya na otwa ne preko. Yes, inti chese chane die omanya twa wi inti ni aka na se yebehwe na ye di ni sa inti 100 and 200 Ghana cedis notes no na chese 4.45 million dollars na ye di try na tim se ege sika twetwe di sika bebre banka sa. Yes, 50 million Ghana cedis na chese ye sika ebremu.